he had this wonderful sense of what the Christian message was about and what the human message was about, that it was one of hope and transfiguration and transformation. And so he employed that so very well in the execution both of crucifixion, resurrection, and this statue which is called Transfiguration.